Thank you. nice to be back. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming. Okay, well, seeing as you're all intent on having a good time tonight, we're going to bit of audience participation straight away here. And this next song is one of the newer ones, and it tells the story of the hero and the villain. We all like the hero, we all like the hero, but none of us like the villain. I know. So what I'm going to do, you see, so that we all know when I'm singing about the villain, I'm just going to do this. And surprisingly enough, when I do that, I want everyone to move. Or you could make alternative noises with other parts of your body. There's quite a few of us here, and I think it'll be rather unpleasant. So we'll stick with the balloon. Right, it's called The Lady Lies. our history books, and I found that we last played here, or not here, but Friars Aylesbury in 1972. Is anybody here then? Seems we did so well then that you asked us back. Here we go. Right. In fact, we're going to carry on now with one a little bit older than that. Not too old. I'm for it. This is one from Wyndham Wotherham. And it's called One for the Bond.
Thank you.
Basically about a bloke called Albert. Now, Albert wasn't very successful at anything, but he's a bit of a loser. Okay, something you might like. And anyways, basically we strung together a few of his escapades, and I'll talk to you briefly about some of them. He met a duchess, for instance. Duchess, beautiful lady, duchess. Beautiful. Beautiful. And she was into S&M, you see. But poor old Albert, he didn't speak Spanish or Mexican. So that was a disaster, so far from the start. So that night he went home very dejected, disappointed. You look healthy, you can look. And turned the television on and he fell in love straight away. With the television. Well, this is a bit of a one-sided affair, really, Albert and the television, and after a couple of days, he had to go in the hospital to have the glass removed from his private parts, you see. And he decided to go on a holiday, a convalescent holiday. And he fell in love with his wheelchair, which is, again, a very one-sided affair. Strange bloke, this Albert, strange bloke. Anyway, he came home to a home for unsuccessful lovers, which is called Duke's End. And anyway, that leads us very nicely onto our next piece of music, which has got nothing to do with Albert. I just got to tell you about Albert because, you know, he needs all the help he can get. And it is, in fact, a lot of the pieces of music from our new album, which is called Duke. Which we're going to play some music of now, you see. And so, for the purpose of this evening, we've called this piece of music from our album called Duke. In fact, we called it Pieces of Music from Our Album called Duke. And so this is Pieces of Music from Our Album called Duke.
Yeah. remember my first beer too. This is the story of Sid. Hissing Sid, if he makes you happier. Hissing. Anyway, Sid liked to drink. Didn't get a drink or two or ten, you know. And in fact, Sid was permanently pissed, really. And every night he used to come to this bar. He's come to this bar and Joe on the piano, and Sid John on the piano, and she used to play for him, sort of like quietly drunk. And the song is all about Sid and Joe, yeah. It's called Say It's All Right.
See the clock on the wall, says it's time to leave.
That was Mike telling a joke by hypnosis. And now, turn to the smile. No, he's not smiling tonight. Right, hey, give me bearings. Right, I remember, don't worry. Before we carry on, I'd like to introduce you to, we've got three musicians on stage with us tonight, three new musicians with us. And one of them is over here. And I'd just like to introduce you to Arthur. Nice round of applause for Arthur. That was Arthur. He doesn't want much money, you see, so that's why we've got it. Meanwhile, seriously, on our right, on guitar and bass, would you welcome, please, from LA, Mr. Darryl Sturm. Would you welcome, please, on the drums, with the trumpet on. Actually, we did get Chester because he does a fantastic role. Would you give us an example of his role, Chester? Come on. It's one of his strong points. This. Now you can see why we don't really choose the roles in them. Anyway, we're having a good time tonight. Kids here, having a good time. Okay. Spare a thought. Before we carry on, spare a thought, please, for the road crew, because nothing's gone wrong tonight, all critical. Tony wouldn't agree with that. But nothing's gone wrong tonight, and so we thought to keep them awake during the show, we let them play with the smoke machines, you see. And so I thought, well, you know, so get them involved, you see, it keeps them happy if you get them involved in things, you see. And so if we all count to four, you see, maybe they'll let us see them play with the smoke machines. So we'll count one. Fantastic, thank you, it's fantastic. Last round of applause for all. Well, that's enough. We're good together. Meanwhile, back at the ranch, this is a song from the Lambos down on Broadway. It's called In the Cage. I got sunshine in my stomach. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're fucking beautiful.
Now, this is a very, very special occasion, right? I'd like to thank everybody who queued up for 2 days and two nights in the cattle market. We had a very good time, didn't we? Yeah. Right, now, way back in 1973, Genesis gave Friars an award, which has never happened before, and we are very, very grateful for it. They gave us the Talent Spotters Cup. And with your permission tonight, I'd like to present them with the Friars Aylesbury Talent Winners Cup. To present them with a dossier here with the names of everybody that was in the queue in the cattle market. Phil Collins, this is your lot.
Thank you very much, baby. Thank you very much.
It's always a pleasure playing here, and I know it's been a long time, but thanks for coming. A very much a good evening.
give him time.